Hello sir, your experience about this art mela,
Yes.
kindly share.
About art mela.
Yeah.
Actually, there is happening. They are organizing that Lalit Kala Academy for a long years back. Then it's break up ho gaya jo bhi whatever. Now they are reorganizing this fair as a first international Kala Mela. So I'm also participating here. I'm happy to participate with other artists and this event. And then?
So how do you feel the difference of art events happening in say South India and North India? How is it?
I left from South India, from Madras, 30 years back.
Okay.
I can't say anything about South or not. But I could say in India, there's better, more galleries, there is more galleries, there is no difference from Chennai or Bangalore or, you know, Delhi and other places. Everything connected with everywhere, I think so. So, there are more buyers also. I think good moments going on. I think so.
Okay. So coming to art and journey and travel, how far and travel, the travel within is so important, or the travel outside for an artist?
It's basically happened within inside only. See, everything is individual. As an artist, particularly, like other musician, like other cinematic, okay, direction, whatever, you have to depend upon so many things. Even cinema, you have to depend upon art director, music director, lyric writer, story writer, you know, technician, everything, time, space. Everything have to be organized, but as an artist, individual, only from in his mind, in his heart, whatever, in his physical thing, okay, there is no what limitation or freedom, no? There is more freedom, I think, I think so.
All the very best for your future endeavors.
Thank you.
Thank you.